Welcome to this vacant land for sale in Paarl, South Africa for 15 million rand. This property portions 57 and 58 of the farm 527 Paarl, located in Daljosaphat, measures approximately 3.3 hectare and is zoned for residential and retail development. The property was formerly known as the dairy farm in the area, but to date no longer exists. Take advantage of this fantastic opportunity to grow your property portfolio in this developing area. Today the property is a large piece of land perfect for residential development, with one spacious residence currently on the property and one commercial component, known as Fairyland Cash and Carry, has potential to be converted or expanded to a large local supermarket servicing the general public and local shop owners. In December 2013, approval was granted for 5 years in terms of Section 271 of the Land Use Planning Ordinance, 1985 Ord 15 of 1985, for the extension of the validity period. The new lapsing date will thus be the 2nd of December 2018 for rezoning and subdivision. For more information on this property or to arrange a viewing, please contact us.